Welcome back to Minty Plays. We're gonna try to take the mountain. Let's see how it goes. Ooh, some new monsters. I like finding new monsters. New monsters are my friend. Snowboards. Damn, they got some tusks on them. Hate it when that happens. Nice.
All right, we won.
Fina's really bad at that weapon. Okay, we've been ambushed by mountain apes. Why don't they just call them Yetis? Oh shit, that's a hit. So good. Okay, shockwave.
Here goes!
Let's kill the Yetis. Well, that's a nice attack, mate.
Eh, not bad, eh?
Nice. You should have stayed. No, not the Yetis again. Fina's not that strong.
Blaze brightly, old flame.
Bastards. Ah! If I was a rich man. Ooh, let's see. I think I got a few nuts. Let's look through these nuts. Defense seed. Because Fina needs some defense. Rest nut. It must be one of those ones you use in battle. One seed. You can go with an agility. And you don't have any. And. Yeah, because who doesn't need sound? Ooh, we got some Yetis and some snowboards. Whoever said the Yeti was fake? Is it you, Fina? Do you believe the Yetis aren't fake, just like ghosts? Even though you fought many of them.
Flame!
million degrees. Take that.
And we keep going up. So that was weird. So we got the other way then. Okay, let's go, snowballs. Yes, money! Money, money, money! Lots of money! In Grandia, yeah! Okay. Let's take it this way. Wow! No money! We cannot get the money. Nothing is more important than money. I actually don't agree with that, but... And the game, it helps, especially with the price of weapons and stuff getting so damn expensive now. Move, mate.
Now you'll be okay. Okay.
So I played Blair Witch Project last night. That was damn terrifying. I'm definitely keen to play that again.
Ta-da!
Yeah, that's right. I was coming here for the money. Oh, we got bread. And hey. I played this ages ago. And like, I was telling my friend the other day, but like, I just feel like, you know, I had a memory of being like level 40 and not being able to beat a boss. I've obviously got a long way to get to level 40, but I'm a little bit worried. Like,
hi-ya, hi-ya.
Oh, Earth awakens!
I mean, the level I am at the moment seems to be strong enough. The only place I like feel like I really, really struggle with recently is that little haunted mansion-like place that I didn't record because I went in there and they just basically destroyed the hell out of me. I'm like, ah, yeah, I'll stop recording this then. But I actually managed to finish it and win it. But yeah, you live and you learn. What? Interesting. Just like the slobs. The blobs. Yes, that's what I want. Okay. Get that damn earth magic up.
Ta-da!
I mean, I've got the best electric and the best fire move. I'm guessing. It's level 3, so I'm not actually sure if there's better. Ooh, we go to a cave. We will recover, we'll save, but don't worry guys, I'm not going to call it quits there. I don't think like we've been playing for that long, so I feel like we... Oh my god, that noise, I apologize for. I do not like it. No, that footprints is not a good sound. I wonder if doing this magic helps get their XP stuff, MP.
Blaze brightly, O flame!
Wow, that was easy. I don't know where that went. Didn't it? Yes, I was right. Genius. You wanna fight? Then I'll fight. Haha, I'm not gonna let you ambush me. Is that a frisbee? Yep, definitely a frisbee.
What a cinch.
He's throwing. Well, that's what it looks like. Ooh, Micaroma. What the hell is that? Ooh, I got a fire sword. Okay. I like fire swords, I think. No, I don't. Yeah. Wait, I suppose the shoes could be. Yeah, no. And a monster that's stuck in a mountain. Okay. So nothing that way. That's kind of disappointing. This way then. Okay, another item. Life seed. And maybe this is the right way. Step is time to get items. I prefer not to have to put up with the stab sound! Oh man. Could get a shepherd's pie right now. It should be damn amazing. I'm waiting for my friend to get home. Throw the frisbee! Everyone needs more earth magic.
Oh, earth awaken!
Because we can get explosion magic with earth magic. That's not good. And that's a lot of monsters. I just got paralyzed. Ambushed. Okay, yeah. Even better. Dang. We're not magic doing this. There's only one thing we can do.
There's no use in hiding.
There we go. Another attack with my trimmer. So I think explosion magic is fire and earth, I think, right? And obviously my fire is pretty strong.
Not bad, eh?
My earth, however, is not. Wow, that was a lot of experience. Wow. Yes, it cancelled his move. And that should finish him. The frisbee attack!
Not bad, eh?
Okay. So that's fun. So that was not the right one. So it has to be this way, I think. Then go up here, there must be a damn ice ball up here somewhere. Damn, you're fast, Fina.
You'll never get away!
Like, why was she so far from her home, to be honest? That's what I wonder. Right, you tricked me. Maybe I should have stopped at the last save point. Yeah, because I'm going to start to get pretty long here now. Yeah, I'm confused now. Wait, no, I don't think I've been up here yet. So wait. Wow, Fina's pretty hurt. Water went up a level, that's good. Right. Okay, well, we know it's up this way now, so we came up here, so might as well check up here. The Sill Sword. Yeah, when you like run into monsters you don't even know they're here. Okay, we got past the next step. Okay, nice. That crackle move, I would really love to get the next form of that. That's a cool move. I made it to Liane Village. Mm. What? Okay, interesting. Yeah, I got lots of questions. Okay, so gotta go meet the other wise men. Okay, so that's north, so south east of this way. Oh, shop. We love shops. Okay, I guess there's nothing really in this town. There's... Right, actually, I don't know what I'll do. An inn should let me save it, so I will save it there and call that quits. Glad we finally made it to the Liane. Don't know how to pronounce that, but thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and see you next time.